baseball here on the show. Today we've got a good matchup in store between the mid-century groundbreakers and the expansion era boomers. Going to be an interesting contrast in styles in this one as one of baseball's hardest throwers goes head-to-head with a top finesse arm. Next. Nolan Ryan, a right-hander from the state of Texas, is the man on the mound here. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, we're getting a look at a real competitive pitcher here. Career ERA in the low threes, and that's not an easy thing to do in the day and age of small ballparks and guys swinging for the fences. Rock solid pitcher, does a lot of things well, and it'll be fun to watch him work in this one here today.
And now this misses as well as he's behind the leadoff man this afternoon, 2-0 now. High and away, not close. 3-0.
I'm pretty surprised by the location on those last three pitches. The book on him is that he hits the way pitch pretty well, and he just saw three in a row out there.
So does he go back out there again?
No, Matt, I expect him to mix it up. Most catchers won't call for the same location over and over and over.
3-1 is a fastball, and he can't connect. 3-2. And that misses ball four. So a good battle to begin the ball game today, but the leadoff man will reach first anyway.
That is not the way he wanted to start off this half inning. It's one thing to walk the leadoff hitter, but it's even more painful when the leadoff hitter is an absolute burner, and he can really wreak some havoc on the bases.
Mickey Mantle is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one.
When that threat of running's on first base, man, does that change the whole pitcher's mentality. This guy at the plate should assume nothing but heaters coming right at him.
The 1-0 pitch. And this one's in the dirt. And the runner will stay put, but the count moves to 2-0. Ryan sets. Here's the pitch. Pitch inside. The throw. Got it. As Piazza shows a little life in that arm. How about that?
Well, it's pretty frigid out there, and I don't know the science behind it, but it seems pretty difficult to get the full speed when it's this cold. Hard to say, but maybe that had a little bit to do with that caught stealing.
3-1 the count now. And he misses again. Ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on balls.
Batting third.
Stepping in next, Ernie Banks. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. He set. Now the pitch. The fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0.
Hey, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, that's right where you want to miss. Any lower, and he'll probably make you pay for it.
And a breaking ball falls in there for a strike. It's 1-1.
Put that in the memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
And he'll dive back in. One ball and two strikes to count. Mantle, the runner at first, with one gone in the inning. Low with a fastball that time. Two balls and two strikes.
This looks like it could be a rough one. He can't throw a strike, and it's only the first inning. I'm not sure he's going to be around here very long.
Still 2-2.
Halfway to the plate, this hitter's wondering why he even pulled the trigger on that. His hands feel like he's being stung by wasps right now.
Swing and a miss on the fastball that time, out number two. Next to hit, Hank Aaron. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away.
Hank Aaron.
Now a throw over, and he is tagged out here. Boy, a bad. Cy Young, a righty from the state of Ohio, will do the pitching in this one. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Hey, Matt, this is one of the game's all-time best pitchers. Over 300 career wins, and he's been doing his thing for a long time. It'll be interesting to see if he can continue that solid work in this one today, Matt.
Ricky. Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Ricky Henderson is in to start things off as he looks at a ball to start the inning 1-0. Short, hit hard. Throw to first is in time for the first out.
Batting second. The white
Next
fielder.
Up, Tony Gwynn.
Tony Gwynn.
First pitch on its way.
Ball inside.
As a veteran out on the mound, that's a pitch that you expect to get a call on. Got to believe he keeps pounding that spot until he builds a rapport with the umpire.
Hit back up the middle. Throw over to Gehrig, and that's out number two. Base is empty, two away. And here comes Junior. He's ready. Here's the first pitch.
Junior.
In there, strike one.
Hey, they say solos won't kill us, but I gotta believe this guy's looking to do exactly that.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. Well, on to Gehrig, takes care of him, and that will end the inning. And inning in the books, no score here on the show. The lights this evening as we get you set for Pedro Martinez, the right-handed native of the Dominican Republic, will be the starter. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, Matty V, we're looking at a guy that has a pretty good number of pitches that he throws, but one in particular is the sinker that he's added to his repertoire when he needs a ground ball or he gets himself into a spot where he needs to possibly roll up a two ball. I think that's the pitch we're going to see often from him in this one, that sinker down in the zone.
Ricky Henderson is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. And he fouls this one off. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. Didn't mess around much in that at-bat, Dan.
No, that was pretty impressive, Matt. I really like a pitcher that trusts and works off his fastball. And right there, he decided he didn't need to use anything else. Three straight heaters and go Gretz bench.
Hey, guys, that fastball just registered 97 miles an hour. On a night like tonight where it's super cold out, if you don't get to head to that baseball right there and you get jammed, it's almost like getting stung by a pack of wasps.
And it's a ball and two strikes to Tony Gwynn.
Man, that's a good take there on that 0-2 fastball just missed. He must have a really good eye at the plate.
And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
Regardless of the result right here, to be down 0-2 and work it back to an even count, got to feel like it's a win for the offense.
And he just misses inside with the fastball there.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Now a swing and he pops it foul behind the plate. And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out.
The center fielder, number 24, Ken Griffey Jr.
Next, here is Ken Griffey Jr. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one.
Wouldn't mind a pitcher expanding the zone a little bit more and using his aggressiveness against them.
And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Three and oh now.
I wouldn't be surprised if he had the green light here. Matter of fact, I know he's got the green light here. He's looking for something set or cut, and he's looking to do damage.
And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here as that misses, and it's a two-out walk.
Man, you hate to give up a two-out walk to anybody, but especially to a speed demon like him. Good chance he's running here, and good luck trying to stop him.
He's going set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. Pitch inside, the throw, and he is out at second. Point stealing to end the inning. Nolan Ryan, a right-hander from the state of Texas, is the man on the mound here. What's your take on him, Dan?
Hey, it's hard to have all four of your pitches on, but I think if this guy can have two or three of his four pitches and have command of them, he's going to have a really good game.
Craig Biggio is at the plate as he watches ball one. The 1-0. High in the air into shallow left center. Ripken is calling for it. One down.
Batting second, the shortstop, Barry Larkin.
And stepping in, Barry Larkin. First pitch of the AB on its way. Pulled high in the air out to left field. Henderson is going to get there as he backs up to put it away, and there are two gone now. Digging in, the switch hitter, Chipper Jones. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Two out, nobody on. And it's fouled away. The next 1-2 pitch. Fastball laid off well below the knees.
I don't blame the pitcher one bit for trying to get to Chase right there. He's been fouling everything off. He's still got the entire arsenal open to him.
But we'll have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. And inning in the books tonight, still scoreless here on the show. New inning set to get underway, and